Yes. If the crimson yaw swing to her anchor, without flutter of an acid sail, the moon spreads over everything a thin silver. My one mission to kill the paper mache, Mephistopheles. With loose dirt in my chest and finger holes poked, I spit, molding a formless coast. Bordered by dangerous red surf, I bereave as if Mother Nature herself had tried to ward off intruders. In and out of rivers, streams of death and life, those of his whose banks were rotting into mud, whose waters thickened to pestilent slime, invading the contorted mangroves, while studios get raided. The machine get clipped, and the anchor off the seat of the government. I attack from a sinister black cloth, a sordid force, pilgrimages amongst hints for nightmares. We live and dream alone. I'm alpha hominid skeletons, folks, like ivory hunters. Still, Cambodian Tigerland, my port of call. Thank you.
I really was a monster. I'll be here all week.
moments before, you know what I'm saying? So he asked me to try it, I was like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I tried, then I stood up,
Yo, then it was like, all of a sudden, I stepped in this room, noticed her sitting under the spotlight, generated by a 60-watt blacklight. Uh-huh. She was dressed in all white, emitting a glow of a star. Into the northern part of the room, my focus was consumed. Yo, her face faces mine, so her eyes meet, all right? Opening a portal where locust stings bring blisters, but no pain was felt, for my energy was drained. See, I thought it was a trap of one of Billie Jean's sisters, but something compelled me, so I still kissed her apocalypse with passion. Then I heard whispers. My first thought was dashing, second was laughing, third was asking if I could get some aspirin, cause my head was pounding. Then the strobe light started. She stayed in a chair, still gave me the same stare, then attention parted. Did I mention she was beautiful? She had a body with some attributes that seemed useful. Too much for one night, but I could break away. For some reason, I decided to stay.
What for?
See, she teetered the scale where my attention span was weighed. Okay. It was like she was the overseer and I was the slave. Cause my froze toes had no action. I shouldn't have tripped, this is freaking me out. Hopefully this high will be soon passing. But it's lasting and lasting like the energizer with alkalines. Every flash of the strobe lights making my sanity hard to find. Where am I at?
I don't know.
And who is this creature? Can I leave the floor seats and please move to the bleachers? Cause I keep watch. Stop looking. Then her face changed. She started to move, her hands turned to claws, but she glowed as the moon. I was ready to lose my lunch, but I had Nathan's breakfast.
What the fuck?
Rhythm in my chest became erratic and restless. She looked like a beast out of Paradise Lost who was on a search to recover it no matter the cost. I tried to convince her that whatever she misplaced, it wasn't in my possession and I didn't have
it. Bad idea.
What she did, then she fucking sliced my body in half with a laugh and waited for my spirit to drift. Damn.
What did not my way? When? And where I say? Fire will be. Not 500 keys, a ton. That's it, bud. Asko agrees.
A ton? Really?
I want to see Obey Toon. Tell him to go to Cialis on the river. I'll call you.
Nothing can get into Florida anymore, and you think you can bring in a ton?
I don't think so. I know so.
Oh, yeah? You got some kind of secret weapon?
Yeah. Brains, Lemonade. Brains.
Sure.
same words, saying the same words, I submit that these impressions are valid and significant. And I will even say this, such an impression is a clue that at some past time point, a variable was changed, reprogrammed as it were, and that because of this, an alternative world branched off.
Yo, guy, you gotta check this out. I stole your truck last night, and I went around town, and I picked up everybody in your band.
Yo,
all the Hard Gangster Rapper crew. Every single one of them, we're gonna rap with them today.
What?
We got members of the Shit Generation, and Gorgon Radio, and Nick Puffy.
Yo, I never heard of that.
Come on, look. MC Paul Barnum.
Yo, who the fuck's that?
Check it out. Barclays Bond Door Creatures, man. Afro Cooper's even here.
Oh,
and
man.
There's so many idiots with me. Hey, shit, I don't even know who the midget is.
School's ass teacher.
Nah, man, I don't like that, man. Bring all these freaky strangers to my dungeon, man. Are you crazy?
Wish.
What's that? Somebody out there? No? No? Must have been dreaming.
With his shutter suit, the root of marginal parasites to the root, and bothered every brain in sweet liqueur, of which a virtue and gender is the lure. On Zephyrus eek with his sweet to breathe, inspired half in every Colton heath, the tender crops, the youngest son, half in the ram his half-course run, the smaller fool is making melodia that slipping all the knees with open ears, will break him not her encourages. The longing folk to go on pilgrim marches, or palmers, or to seek in strange strandas, to Fern Hall is grief in sundry lundas, and specially from every sure seat of England to Canterbury they win, the holy blissful march for seek. That him hath held the wind that they were seek.
Who hasn't got used to the new style of taco blues? Tossed into swarm signs while I write the pipe pot news. The concerted garages and converted garages. My beats are slamming, it's feast or famine. So pass the Easter ham and the mic. And that's not what we say we did. I like that Slim Shady kid. I hop, to leaf like a Katie. It's no wonder if I go under. I try to throw thunder, the thunder tosser like Hunter Tosser. Is this a slow bunder? I'm lyrical, limerical, spherical, cyclical.
Hello, I'm Existo, the existential poet, MC Clam Laureate, delving ever deeper to achieve with ease all the G's that go along with my doctorate degree. I'm here to present fly prose, and heaven knows my flows are oh so smart to ya, like John Paul Sartre, but not prosaic, far from formulaic, congruent to none, but learning can be fun, so don't make me get algebraic, lest I digress, and give you all F's on your rapper's test. Okay, who's next?
Man in my cocoa, my veins so fresh, you call me Snorkel, we hang out with the underground, we hang out in the water underground, we hang out with the boys, we hang out with the underground. We hang out with the boys underground. I don't rhyme cause I don't need to. I don't rhyme cause I don't need to. I'll tell you why I don't need to. Cause we're all hanging out.
Sniff the cocainus off the penis. Keenan Ivor-Wayness.
Famous penis.
Ain't no vaginus.
Near the penis.
All the flamers. They like the penis. In the anus!
It's gonna see that robot, the can't stop break their way to the law of homosexual verbs. They rape up the anus, pass, master, minus, hemorrhoids in the anus. A sweet mummy, it's a treat to lay us. The fact they're gonna catch our penis.
For goodness gracious, now that is heinous! You better stay the hell away from this anus! As for me, I lost my big belly, thanks to these here smelly elixirs! I smashed bricks and stacks of wood real good, yeah, real good! Cause I'm the universal muscle system, dude, and I assess my friends! Cause on the weekends, I'm doing deep demons with my mercenary friends from exotic regions! I'm the guy that the girls admire, cause I got my kung fu pants and my muscle attire!
7 feet tall, glowing eyes on vivid colors, on double polyethylene! So life like you probably wonder why. If you wanna make some extra money in your spare time, we'll send you a compact money making cakey outfit which causes you to fall down and discover that you have a carrying case that has spare hours. Devote every one of them showing to your outfit entirely free, and then you'll make an excellent cash rebate.
It's Jay on the telly, I think you know my name. Is you hear me on the phone late at night, then you call me back in fright. You want more?
Come on the boat and stay for a while. We'll make it to the other side. Style. We're gonna find that girl's light one out and catch her before her time runs out.
Hey man, what the fuck's up? What's up, gang? Hey boys and girls, the name's Barkley, America's number one brute. That's right, I'm a dog. And none of that Snoop Bowl crap, check it out. Wow. I'm gonna fucking march around acting rude. Then the shit will extrude. Just like I'll take a crap on your floor like a pastry chef. Then the shit gets rough. I'll drop more logs than a lumberjack, shitting all kinds of crazy designs. Some look like sixes and some look like nines. Mostly they look like sausages. I eat them, they taste like sausages. Like I said, I like it rough cause I'm a dog. And I don't know any better. We don't know any better.
Oh, boss, I'm sneaking around. Come big, 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 big,
squirrel carcass.